When I lived in Colorado, I got a job delivering a restored 1946 antique Piper Cub to Oshkosh, Wisconsin. It was restored and looked exactly like it did new, and it took me on an adventure back in time to when the airplane was first flown. I wrote a book about that, and you might enjoy it. It is now available from Amazon.com at a reduced price, just in time for Christmas. So here is a book that would make an ideal Christmas present to anyone.